Saratoga Hospital has its own medical group mainly because when you go to your doctor, you want to know that your doctors talk to your other doctors. Patients want that. They want to understand that when they go to see somebody, that person knows about them, knows what their other specialists have said, knows what their problems are, and what the plan is. Medicine's too complex now. We all need to see multiple providers, and we want to know they're working together.